like those noises. Don't like those noises. I don't like these things. These things suck. There's two of them? What is up, everybody? We are back with our boy Leon Kennedy. We are in the nest, out of the sewers, thank God. And, yeah, that's all I got for you. Let's get to it. All right, there's something right here on the wall I should read. ID wristbands. This research facility uses the latest security technology in order to ensure employee safety and efficient business practices. In order to enter and exit the facility and to operate certain equipment, employees must use an ID wristband. Already got one of those. Oh, there are three levels of access: visitor, general staff, and senior staff. Does that mean I'm going to get like three different wristbands? Authentication is granted based on an electronic chip inside the wristband. The wristband access level can be changed by simply inserting a different electronic chip. So many different electronic chips. Visitor wristbands can be given to a family member or employees. Please inquire at reception for further details. So you can have your family come visit the top secret lab. That makes sense. Nap room log. Nap room? Like, as in, take a nap? I think it is. Oh, I'm supposed to remember these names. Toby, Sarah, Walt, Anthony, Cyril. Cyril Archer, that's kind of funny to me. Desmond, Wayne. I'll probably forget all those. This looks like a good place. It's a great place to have shotgun shells. Hells yeah. More reading? Oh, it's a map. Cool. Nap room. Why would I need to go in the nap room? Something is telling me to go into the nap room. Where was it? Gotta go this way? I want to take a nap. Why is it darker in hell? Oh, this looks good. Straight to the nap room. Nope, I said nap room. Authorized staff only. Oh, I can't go to the nap room. Can I go into the cafeteria? Oh, hi. Nice and close. I see pistol ammo. I hear you. Oh, you're having a little snack yourself in the cafeteria. Are you still alive? Oh, you suck. Hi. Is that a ladder? Oh, come on. Are you still alive? I don't know if that was alive or not, but this guy's definitely still alive. Okay, now he's dead. What's up here? I should probably check the rest of this room out before I just go exploring. Oh, can I not get back there? Can I just jump over? Can I take that? No. Alright, that's cool. Kind of stupid that I can't get back there, but what are you gonna do? Unless this leads back there. No one's gonna be in here, right? This does lead back there. Any zombies back here? Oh, we got food cooking. What a nice cafeteria to have in a business. My inventory is getting full. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't want to use the flash grenade. You got stuff on you? Are you gonna... There we go. I'm really pissed it doesn't blow up your head. I have a feeling this zombie might have ammo or something. No? That's for not having anything on you in all those pockets. Nap room! Alright, can I open this? I got an electronic chip. I have to combine, I'm assuming? Hey, I'm a genius. What's this? Muff? Excuse me? I got to put something in there, I guess. Ooh, is that combined with my... You know, I really gotta start reading those, see what they do before I put them on. Alright, well that was fun. Ooh, more shotgun shells. That is fun. Cool, so I already upgraded my wristband just because I read the nap room thing. That makes me very smart. Is there another room in here? Oh, I missed gunpowder? Might as well get it. I'm gonna have to stop back in the box, though. Doobie-doobie-doo. Where's all the gunpowder? Right here. It's the thing I was trying to grab before. I'm an idiot. It's still not clear. There's still stuff in here. Where? It's still showing red on my map. So that means there has to be stuff, right? Maybe it's in here. Let's see what zombie's still alive, probably in here. Oh, you too. There was no way you were dead. Grenade. There's more stuff in here somewhere. I don't like that noise. What the hell was that? Fuel! For my flamethrower. Now is it clear? Yes. There's more stuff in the nap room, though. Unless it's just that thing I have to put in there. Oh, you know what? I'm betting that when I put that thing in there, whatever goes in there to turn on the power, I'm assuming that's what that does, because it looks like a panel. It opens up these, and there's going to be stuff in there, and that zombie's going to come alive, and blah, 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 blah. I do not go blah, blah, blah. Sorry. Great movie. Well, that was fun. Did I need to come in here before I could progress anyways? Yeah, I did. I did that all on accident.
Your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
My Dr. Lee? Is that what my wristband says? I'm putting all this stuff away. I don't know if I need it. Do I have any other, gunpowder? I couldn't think of that word. Guess not. We're gonna save. Cool, yeah. Alright, let's go. Already went in there. Whoa. This, how do you build this under a city? Target moving to west area. Must be going to retrieve G-Virus, an antiviral agent. This is Ghost, understood. Rendezvous at point W3, roger. This is Alpha, arrive at destination. Understood, stand by for target. This is Alpha, I got eyes on target. He's going to open the safe. Roger, awaiting the signal. Got eyes on the G-Virus, we're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly. That's G-Virus all we got. Now, west area. What the fuck is this thing? How do you build this underground without anyone knowing? I'm sorry. No. I don't believe you. I'm starting to think this isn't a true story. Why is that necessary? This place is huge! I need a level 4 for this one. Absolutely huge. I mean, it's cool. I don't get it, but it's cool. That one's level 3, right? Yeah. Well, I guess we're going this way. Why is it like, what is down there? What do you mean? What the hell's going on here? All this to make a virus? That's probably not good. I can't take any of this stuff? There's gotta be stuff I can take in here. Oh, there's an herb right in front of me. Duh. What about... Oh, I can save again. Why can I save again? That's almost scary. Oh, stop that. Do I have a red herb too? No, I don't. What's that? Gunpowder! Combined with that... Ooh, I got lots of bullets now. I'm gonna save again, because if I die, I will forget to grab that gunpowder. Because I'm an idiot. Ba-da-da-da-da. What's in here? I'm sorry, what? There's a forest in here? I'll burn down the forest. I will. Oh, he's got a purple. I had to get that.
Jesus.
And the plants are attacking him?
What happened here?
Oh, I don't want to fight plants.
Senior staff clearance.
Oh, I can't even do it yet. Oh, that sucks. Shame. I'm gonna get out of here then. What's in here? What? Am I stupid? It's the only place I can go, right? I'm sorry. I can't do anything in here, right? Oh, there's another door, though. Oh, shit. I am doing plant stuff now. Plants don't like fire. We gotta know that. Oh, I hate this. I hate everything about this. This is some Jumanji-ass shit. What's this? What the hell's that noise? What's happening? Excuse me? Oh, you're like a plant, so I'm gonna burn you.
What the?
You dead? You don't throw a tantrum. I'm assuming you're dead. Oh, no, you're not. I was just gonna make a joke. Do you ever become dead? Ah. Flamethrower was the right choice. What is this? Why does that help me? What's going on here? What is this? I'm sorry. What is this? The vampire language from Blade? What is happening? Alright, that's cool. I'm sorry. What did I do?
Dispensing solution now.
What? Did I do good? Dispersal cartridge. What did that say? Cartridges for dispersing various solutions into the greenhouse. I'm gonna have to get like a poison, aren't I? This terrifies me for some reason. I don't want to be here. I don't like those noises. Oh, I see you. You're gonna chill there? And I'm gonna go this way. What's over here? Drug testing lab. Sounds like a fun place. I am running out of stuff. Room for stuff, I mean. Is that guy gonna get up? Ooh, another grenade. A lot of grenades just chilling around Raccoon City. What's this thing? Alright, that's cool. Is there more stuff in here? Yeah, there is. Herbicide synthesis. Plant 43 herbicide synthesis. Place an empty cartridge, I got that, into the solution dispenser. Add the required amount of UMB number 21, parentheses P, I don't know what that symbol is. Cool immediately. Plant 43 exhibits astounding growth. If something unfortunate were to occur, it may be hard to control. In the event of an unforeseen incident, manufacture the herbicide using the instructions above to minimize damage. I just gotta put it in there and add the what is the required amount? Hi. That's red. Okay, that's bad. I'm still very confused. Guess I gotta go fight this other plant guy. What's up, G? Ooh! Wait till they're done with their temper tantrums and burn them more, I guess? That's one dead. Are you dead? Yes! Cool, what's over here? Another one. Hi. I'm running out of flamer fuel. Wonder if it's more efficient like that. Not really. Any chance there's any more flamethrower, flamer? What are we calling it in this game? Chemical flamethrower fuel? Woo! I got all. I can't. Haha. I'm gonna have to get rid of one of these knives or a flashbang or something soon. What's this? Alright, this is gonna be hard for me to remember, so I'm gonna cheat totally and take a photo of it. Because I don't understand the language of Vampire Blade. Cool. So we go back to that computer and input the vampire language. Where was that? Right over here. Which was... dun-dun-dun, dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh, I gotta use this. This one. This one. Oh, this one. And this one again. I did a thing. Oh, is there anything else to unlock? There is. Oh, shit. Was there a code on that, too? Is there a box in here? It was right over here, right? No, it was the wrong way. Is it the wrong way? No, this is the right way. So, what's up with the angry noises? Sorry. Did I miss an opponent or an enemy there? Oh. What is happening? Alright, we can put away gunpowder. Oh no, you know what? I'm an idiot. What happens if I do that? No. Well, I am just an idiot. Guess we can put away this. And that's it? Question mark? Might as well save since we're here. Because I'm paranoid. I gotta have, like, the record for most saves in this game. I definitely need more flamethrower fuel. Is it gonna get intense music again? Are you? Oh, probably shouldn't have done that. I'm gonna use all my fuel on this guy now. Are you dead?
Shit!
Is there more coming? Why is he so pissed? Well, that's all we got, so die. Thank you. So rude. I need more flamethrower fuel. And I guess I have to go find more vampire language at the drug testing lab. Nothing in here. I don't like the music, alright? I really don't. It can go away. Alright, so... I can remember that. I can remember that, right? And then it's just random testing. Right? I'll just brute force this thing. I'm very scared I'm not gonna remember that. I can remember it. I can remember it. One of them's just a straight line, so I can't fuck that up. I got this. I got this. Yep, just remembering. Can't think of any audible clues to help me with that. It's... this one? There's two straight lines? Well, that's not helpful. Well, this isn't gonna work. Alright, there's no way I'm gonna be able to brute force that. I'll be here all night. Oh, you're still alive? What happens if I shoot those things? Makes do yoga. That's cool. Have fun with that. I'm gonna go down here. I'm sure there'll be no enemies down here. But we're going way down, and I'm hearing noises outside the game, which is never fun when you're playing this. That looks like the panel from the other one. Where am I? Shotgun. Oh. No power. That's cool. There's gotta be zombies. Oh, you are all zombies. Hold up. Probably a stupid waste. But, I killed three of them at least. Is there more than three there? No, I killed them all because I'm a genius. Oh, can I fiddle all this? Nope. Shit. Oh, you're still here. Are you dead? You are now. Why do I give a shit about this thing? I'm gonna have to examine it, aren't I? Taking a photo. Because then I'm gonna... That's my flashlight. It doesn't help me. Alright. There's probably other stuff in here, though. Like this herb. Can I get rid of this now? No, I can't. Shit. I like those noises. Don't like those noises. I don't like these things. These things suck. There's two of them? Or is it just one? Why is it doing yoga? No, there's two of them. Okay. Take this grenade. Oof. That was satisfying. God, I hate those fucking things. Okay. Freed up some inventory space. Where is this place? Hi! You got stuff for me? You suck. Dee-ba-dee-ba-doo. I feel like I should be going back by now. Ooh! You suck too. There goes all my shotgun ammo. That scared me. What's this? Nothing I can pick up. What's this? Oh, shut up. I know you're not dead. This is another one of those things. There's nothing I can do with... Oh. That's a thing. What the hell does that do? Electronic tool used for equipment maintenance. Well, that's good. Somebody's note. Everybody's turned vegified. They keep coming back and again. Burn them all. I figured that out. Burn them until their whole body is black as ash. There's no other way. Well, that's fun. What's this? I'll take that. Okay. I know you're still alive. Can I see your face? Are you dead now? You know, when I find that magnum, if I ever do, it better be a one-shot kill. Oh, we're back here. Everything works out. We're gonna save. Cool, yeah. Calm down. Go back here, unlock this thing with my image, which is keep again. That I think that and then that. That would have took so long to brute force. Now I have to go make some chemical subs. Yep, that word. Substance. Oh. Are more of you just spawning? Well, that's fun. Oh god, this looks like a puzzle. Eh?
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
That's what I... Oh. What? What is this, like the Die Hard puzzle? What's happening here? I don't know what's happening, but I'm scared. Am I doing this right? Nope. This might be a while, folks. Maybe not. I'm a genius. That was completely luck, by the way. Remember, if you ever watched Die Hard 3, there's a cool puzzle that every time me and my family watch it, we have to pause it and figure it out before the actors do. Because every time we forget it, and every time we're like, no, it's like this. No, we just did this last Thursday. Hi. Bye. Well, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Error. Solution temperature is outside acceptable range.
Was I supposed to cool it in something? Damn it, I had to say this is not as hard as I thought it was going to be. That cooling thing's in here, right? It's gotta be. Shut up. How does one cool it? In here? Am I an idiot or something? How do I cool it? I'm confused. Greenhouse control room, presentation room, lobby. What? Where was that note that told me things?
And nap room, humside.
Cool immediately. How do I cool it? I feel like I'm missing a key step here that I don't understand. It's gotta be in this room, right? Drug testing? This machine does something. There's no way it doesn't. No? Shit! And there's no other places to cool things that I'm aware of. So the temperature was wrong. Do I have to... Nope, can't do anything in there. Is there a fridge I can stick this thing in? I have no idea how to cool this. I'm completely missing something. Clearly. Why are you over there now? Maybe it's over here somewhere? Nope. Hi again. Just me, your friendly neighborhood Leon. Nope. Hi again. Alright, so it's not in here. Maybe it's back in this room? Hey, how do I cool this? Huh? Something in here? Huh? No? Am I an idiot? Lobby. Lounge. Nothing in here can cool it. That I'm aware of. I'm gonna save, since I'm here. So, did I miss something down here? Jesus Christ, that scared me. Holy shit. You suck. That made me jump in my chair. Oh my God. Whew, I'm gonna have a heart attack one of these days. I should put this there. Nope. Do I have to do something with this in here? Nope. Oh my God, I can't believe how much of a heart attack that gave me. I must be missing something down here, then. You're dead. These idiots. That has no power. Oh, I gotta put that thing in there? Question mark? Eh? Aha! I'm sorry, what? It said Murph on it, and it says Murph on that. Wait a minute. Do I have to... What the... How do I change it? What? Oh! I gotta configure it beforehand. Alright, so it's configured for Murph now. Right? I'm doing this right, right? Yeah, you're damn right I am. I know what I'm doing. Was that a good thing I did? Are you dead? I don't like how the music's getting scary. Now I can go in here. Low temp testing lab. That's probably where you cool it, idiot. I don't like how dark it is in the low temp testing lab. Hi, you're not dead. All right, can you please just die? Thank you, Jesus. Too much to ask for? There's stuff in here. Where is it? It would help my flashlight.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Well, that's good.
Ugh. Who left the freezer open?
Funny, Leon.
Cooling sequence in progress.
Cool. Ah, I made it blue. That's so cool.
Cooling complete.
That's fun. Ooh. Combine with that to make shotgun shells. We love shotgun shells. Leave that zombie alone. Now we go do the plant thing. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. We're smart. Exit. I love how it's never actually an exit, like the safety. Oh, I don't have any flamethrower fuel. Will you fall down if I shoot you enough? Can I run by you now? Sucker. It knows I'm gonna kill its plant mother. Doo-doo-doo. Gotta get that. Please don't have any more plant things in here. Bum bum bum. Nope. Yes.
Dispensing solution now.
Oh, it's like immediately gonna kill everything? That's pretty cool. Probably safe to breathe in and get in your skin. That was rather violent. Cool. Now let's go grab that.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization.
What?
Your actions have been locked, and you may be subject to disciplinary
That's fine. Oh, that's a disciplinary measure?
Shit! Him again?
Oh, I wasn't prepared for you either. That dude's probably right behind me. Ooh, no, he's right in front of me. I hate you. Oh, no. Oh, no. Hi, bud. Oh, you suck. These guys suck even more. Wait. So now I just gotta get the hell out of here. I hate that guy, dude. Every time he's around, my blood pressure rises like 1,000%. How do I leave? How do I leave? Oh, see? So he can't come in here, right? This is a save room. Kinda sounds like he's coming in here. Kinda sounds like he's coming in here. Alright. We're gonna end it here. We have infiltrated Nest. We saw some pretty impossible things. We saw that huge room. I still don't know what that's about. We have to get one more level of ID bracelet. We still have to get the virus. That's the whole point of being here. Big dude's back, so yay about that. And that's about it. So, yeah. That's all I got for you. Later.